summer vacations would have been really boring, sitting at home and doing nothing.
So it brought out a lot of creativity in me that I didn't think was there.
So I feel it was a really comfortable group. I could really express my feelings and my thoughts.
It's very helpful for me because especially the world we're going into is going to be very data driven.
I think what I liked most about the sessions was that, as Smithy said, they were very interactive.
It helps you a lot because you can tell that it's like genuinely adding things to your life that you will use going forward.
Really helped me like grow in like confidence.
Not only did we learn a lot of Python coding, like how to organize data and make graphs, but we also applied this knowledge to find out and plot a graph about the number of COVID-19 cases in India and the entire world.
Learning about the industry, how to make a podcast, the various kinds of podcasts. And of course, by the end of the show, after you meet some industry stalwarts, perhaps from Spotify and Audible themselves, you'll be making your own podcast.
What we do in the workshop is first, of course, help them find that theme that they want to write about and then structure it for themselves. What would be your first blog? What might be some of the 6 best entries you would have on them? Would all the blogs be written by you, or would you have guest writers who would come in and blog with you?
Expressing your creative urge is not dependent per se on what camera you have. It is something which is a human need.
How to create a cinematic image, how to research your story, how to write your scripts, how to film them, and finally, how to edit and come out with your own film. It's a journey.
I think that research is something that, in fact, should have been taught to us at a school level. You have a question that intrigues you, and you think about why that is happening. And you build a hypothesis around it and then you test it out. It's as simple as that.
You will get to learn the circuit architecture, hardware and programming language from the beginning. You'll get a toolkit to build your own project from scratch. We want you to come with your ideas and convert them into reality.
You don't need to have a background in Python programming. We'll be catching up on concepts which are required for data analytics in Python. And then we'll be looking at 2 sets of real-time data.